Simpson and Guy.
Don't come again for another day like this. On a Friday, once you say Friday, don't come. It's not a time when we all of us together again. The very last Saturday, not tomorrow, the very last Saturday. The very last Friday of the month of November 2020. So the next time we say we go see outside today now, we say now December, now we say we go see. The year don't end. Every time we say concern, the year don't end. Many things happen for this year. COVID-19 doing all, also strike, everything. But we thank God for all how the team be. But by God, still protect us through this time. And it will take us through the remaining parts of the year. Now, by power, not be our own. So many things happen to many people. People, they went busy, they lost their papa. People, they went, they lost their mama. They lost their brothers. They lost so many things. People, they went busy, house, even meet yesterday. You know, fire entered some people's places yesterday. And so we gather. But today, we're there alive. My name is Thomas Sadu. Welcome to our program. Victor Rio, good morning.
Good morning.
And brother Hilary Odia, good morning.
Good morning, my brother.
I greet you.
Good morning.
Rio, I will see greet you again. This is with the talk of so many things that happen. It takes many things not be manual. Rio is down with us here today now. You know, he lost his younger brother. You know, he lost his mama. He still day strong like this early morning. They come as if nothing they happen. Get the way God to do, man.
Now, so God to create, man.
I'll greet you again.
Now, man, you be.
You understand?
Yes.
Man, see, Ariel, you say, Ariel, you be man.
You be man.
You man, pass me, what be man.
Man, you be. Well, now, God, now, so God to connect human being. I need to talk for in the holy book, say, I will never let before you that calamity
that you cannot sustain.
Where will kill you.
Where will take you. Where will overcome you.
God say, you know, go allow.
Yeah.
You know, there are reasons for everything, and inside that one, we condole with you, my brother, who had the loss of your mother, and your elder brother.
May God continue to bless us. You see, the waiting is happening now for our country. The number one thing we could talk about, if that one be absent for any society, everything don't absent, now it be insecurity. Our security for Nigeria, if that say, well, we both say, is holding on a very tiny thread.
Yes.
Now. That's our security, the way it takes day now. We could leave that side for national level. We will come our Edo State here. We will see the way things that they happen. But before we will go far, before we do anything, I'll go ask you, Hilary Odia, how Ted is secular? Ted Junction to your upper high Bina.
Relative peace don't show face.
But let me tell you, don't come.
You know, just throw caution for when we begin the. He don't day before, but right now what you they see now we know they everywhere they can. But that not me say make you not still lock your door before you sleep. We go thank the local vigilantes. Most especially because all the cash we with all the experience around that area now, we they see say now with local vigilantes we will just they pay $500 they give every month, and then they bring out those matter. We thank them. We also want to use the opportunity to say thank you to the Nigeria police. Even when you know they my attitude as citizen of this country to thank government for anything we then do. Now the responsibility of police
is they pay you for
and then they pay you for. So go
do your work.
I just appreciate when I say all the talk where we did talk here last week, last 2 weeks, last 3 weeks, when the whole team faggy for town. When I hear us and when I adhere to our appeal. And we also want to use opportunity to advise my brothers. Because not guy we want to talk. All these boys where they do all these things now, they belong to a family.
Yeah.
They be friends to some of us.
No, sir.
They be brothers to some of us. He also do for Bible say one person not the bomb picking. So if you don't
society, society
society not a bomb picking. Who go happy to owner? gain not day all this kind of lifestyle. Gain not the where they land you now prison. If he not give you death, if he not you not die.
You see, you process. See, you see. Before Riogo talk, just like the news one we see yesterday. Somebody went in BC yesterday for robbery case. When I show yesterday, the guy he go what is the color? He did for Benin prisons. During this instance, while I went to boss prison, now the guy boss come out. Now he carry gun go the rob yesterday. Day for yesterday.
Yes.
We are yes.
Yes.
Now go the rob again. Now they catch. Then they come play video for us. Say no be you be this one.
Exactly.
No be you be this one. We say they for prison. We say they look for and everything. Now you still come out. The guy say yes. Say nah him. They would think, how would they reason?
Now the connection of him brain with that, if I go, the system don't give his system.
So if government, can't tell us say some youths are unemployable, maybe one of them is the
business. No, we not argue on. We know they argue on. We know say some youths are unemployable. We also know say some youths are unpresentable.
Okay.
That be even say you want employment, present them no.
Now this one don't criminally rock come up for jail.
He can't enter the criminality again. That means
he never ready. Why he can't rock him off for
that? That means that they advise thief for village square. In spirit, they farm, they lose bank.
And that person bank,
understand.
I want to remember.
So whether na God, well, I'm not gonna say na God create them like that because he talks about place before you, wrong and right. I beseech you to choose the right one so that you go live. So if you call your own, go choose the wrong one.
You are your own.
You are on your own. So
you see, when they talk about this, this thing now, because as you talk, nobody our style to talk. So you say government when they do work, they go tell you. So you say you do well when they do your work. Your work they do. It's like if they tell government, say, I don't know. Some people will talk and say, this one government do this one.
It go
be like say you go ATM, you put your card inside, you press this thing, button, money come out.
You say you
go ATM, you do well, ATM, you do well.
Exactly.
Not your money, you give back to you.
Money, not my money.
You understand? So if they look all of this thing, anyway, I'll tell the Nigerian police thing, they don't come out, go. But I'll still tell you, see, whenever they see their presence, the way it be say
is supposed
you
be.
Understand. Even we never see the president, even the way it be before people even protest against them, let alone see the coin improver.
Okay.
You don't understand? Somebody called the other, they say for what they call it commission, a one Murray. You know, a one Murray and the draw winner. This commission no far ahead. How about 3 days ago, some people just come out, just they go from door to door. Even when the BCS says they call police and the control room and all of that. You know, I said the teacher will be just do what they do, they come out. And this thing they happen, it happen. You come the one that say they don't beg when I say Mokuna come. They say government don't beg when I say Mokuna go work and all of that. Mokuna go work. And I want to ask one thing before me, I take this one to John, if I allow Ariel to make a contribution. What if they happen for Stacey IDT today? They still block the road there. If they come for Sapley Road. They block the place there before what do they call them DSS junction. The blocker. If they come for the that said the blocker, you go only if you pass through that Gabriel Sawal Benedion Way, that Okada Avenue. That day you feel walk up, you feel pass. Why till now they still block up? And this thing they should go past there for so called hour. Rabbi, you go they choked up. That supply will go block.
It's like January.
If a jury go block, especially that golf course, you know, if you pass on, that I go basi, all those areas, you can't go do entire portrait.
Adinya,
all those areas, you block, that you go spend, where's the generation now? You go spend close to 45 minutes or more before you go feel come from that Ikupa, come out for NUJ Press Center. You understand? Make them open that place. We could go back to security matter, Vittorio. So, you say you get what you brought contribute just now.
Yes, you know, as you talk on my brother, truth not the fear.
Now go talk and I
fear. Now go talk and I the fear. Security matter. Now, few days from now, we go enter December.
Next time we go see here.
Okay. We go sleep with our two eyes open. For this December. We will do it peacefully in the government hands.
Okay.
You understand what I tell you? So, because this state government never ready for security.
No, no one believe that.
whether you believe or you don't believe.
I don't believe that.
Okay, at the top.
Because if you don't come and go meet the other time, call of the tell me they go back to work.
Thank God, say first you know the beast, you know they do small picking two times.
No, they do small picking two times.
No, if they get when you reach before you do small picking. Never even reach the time where you take do small picking two times.
Nowadays.
So, waiting I try to talk, Hillary, you did this Benin. Not be say because say I did work here. Chief Lucky Igbenedion still remain. Take it or you leave it. The best governor when it comes to security.
Okay. Maybe everybody gets your area when they say they draw.
And now that one person will still day outside there.
Yes, now.
You talk say now he be the worst governor as far as security is concerned. Now your opinion. But for what will they see for grand right now?
Later. Go ahead. So I get why I talk. That time will be governor for this state. Now that time, that is our state day.
And I go tell you. That time is our state.
Now I take come on board. Everybody that time for this Benin, if you sleep, leave your door.
Go for it. Say it's as cash you, It's as cash you.
That time, the governor and the commissioner of police we did that time. Then be 5 and 6 for security matter. The governor call him. Anything you need,
I'll give to you.
I will give you
to work.
To work. But fight crime. The man say, thank you, sir. This assurance will give me so we go do it. Then now so in so the commissioner of police called the mayor. He called all DPOs for all divisions for this meeting. He say, give me the toughest police officer we get for your division. And they take from SACS.
For this side that time.
That time. You see, this is a message from God. No, you see, anything you now want, he will give you now.
But governors this day, they say yes, they don't get control over the Nigeria police. You understand? They will talk as yes. They don't get control over most governors when they say yes. But do they get control?
Over the security,
you understand what
I'm saying? Now the time say now.
Governor, we no one fight security. Now go they ask for soldiers for support.
What about if
the police, the people where they this state, they watch us now. You there yet? When Bala Sam there as commissioner of police, when Chief Lucky Igbenedion there as governor, now see soldiers.
But no, did they get asked for that time now? Task for the day of security.
Wait.
That task for different bodies go there.
No,
we go ask ourselves, say, where we forget and wrong. When the BCS say it can't be like, because now almost every weird.
Victor, you see, before you go, make I help you small. You see, that time where you did talk now. And this time. A lot of changes don't happen. That time, that small fear still there. That small fear still there amongst citizens.
Say SARS they come,
or maybe we don't even do crime.
But if you look
at us, never meant me.
But if you look at, Sha, even our SARS now, why they not come the fear there?
No. Now they decay. Now you they talk us and say, where we come for get and wrong. Because you they organize. You they give instance now. This time when they talk, this is over 15 years ago.
Yes.
You don't understand. Over 15 years ago. 15 years ago, that fear, small fear still day inside humanity. Compared to this time.
Fear not day now.
Hold on. Successive government, whether federal government, whether state government, whether local government, over this time, don't too lose guard themselves. For governance.
Yeah, but listen, they are belay just day after.
Belebeticos, make we just chop. You lose guard. We once had a government where they give money to the different houses for this state. Whether or not to not in all start to come to make peace exist to that one day on the other side. But I know for sure when you don't they dine with the devil, when you don't they dine with the devil, you are calling for problem for yourself. You they call for problem for yourself. Because when all these crimes go up with them, you talk about SARS now when it come on board. The fear of SARS then was the beginning of wisdom. Nobody will tell you, say, make you put coffee for your own lifestyle. Nobody will tell you, say, make you quit enter house if you get cockroach for your cupboard. Once they come, they come. They identify them. That you know they feed them. Now you go use your mouth and say, yes, not truth. That I respect them. But over time, these same police officers who were inaugurated as SARS officers then, they begin to also view the whole issue from financial angle. They begin to view from financial angle. How about we feel the wrong show with all this kind of fear way they get for us now? Now they enter the one with them day. So we can't be saying now this year 2020, and Nigeria can't cry and say, and SARS. But the truth of the matter is this: the security and social well-being of the people. Is the primary purpose of government.
Now, so section 14,
subsection
1B.
If all those ones not there, so if you live in a state, if you live in a state where we say you know they feel sleep in peace, person must come knock for your door, make you open and one come tiff you. I not blame Mario where you go say everything day the corridor of government. I would say I get it.
Okay, but wait, may I tell you that time now. They inaugurate Wabazinga.
Are they with the comfort to that one? because let me tell you one thing. Because are they here? I go beg whoever they listen to us now, they watch us now. May they take the message to who they want to go. I get a encounter with some Wabazinga guy. They tell me, say, the time I talk to them, close to a month. Now, when I call, they say, I see that guy. Let me see the local, and I say, the guy can't travel and the rest. And that's the night I meet them. Now the guy, they tell me, say for 8 months, Wabazinga never give them their allowance. So if how do you expect this person to perform optimally? How do you expect them to perform optimally when we say you say you know encourage them for what they will do? But despite all of this, the police they still get their own shortcomings. You don't go believe now. We talk this all the time, they don't come out now, they block roads. Good, we happy that they come, but you don't go believe. Go to CEO here by evidence there. No, let me see now. See, go come.
They're supposed to block roads.
No, wait first now. Wait
first. See, all these things, not just, not the guy.
Wait first.
Not to deceive, now. Boobie here.
Wait first now, wait now.
Boobie here. To the car. All those ones what you see for road. Now, boobie here. We don't need all those things.
Make I tell you.
Mobilize them.
Make I tell you.
Let the government call these people. Let me tell you something.
Let me talk. You get what they talk. Let me talk with
them. My body, they hurt this morning.
When it comes to security, when it comes to security matter, it's a gas they do me because when the government is dodging, is avoiding their responsibility.
Okay, maybe
when it comes to security matter, because this is very easy for them to do. It's easy.
Don't worry, I go call.
But basically, they go deaf way.
No, wait. May you wait first now. Maybe I go call the federal government. And the state government and local government, may they do one symposium. Maybe say, yes, you can't address them. Make you address them. But let me tell you what I tell you now. You see, these guys are back on the roads. And they see almost the same thing when they say they happen, my brother. Don't believe it, know it. Do you know that they started collecting money from these boys' hands?
Ariari.
Listen, no.
The next generation Nigeria will change.
See, man, I tell you, don't first tell them, may they may they pack, go. May they come down for the road.
You
go toward that church
inside
area there.
So the kind of go inside the church
that area.
This side, the kind of enter inside that that filling station. They not they use that gas station.
You understand? Wait, I tell you. When you did there, now you see they say they are still collecting money from their accounts. Understand? What will be the problem? And at the same fine boys, when we say they stop, before I see they stop, if they see yes, they drive fine motor and they make you pack. I don't see any change. Man, because when you wait, if they collect all this money from these people, how you want maybe to take respect you? And secondly, too, if you say you want to really do security, my brother, if maybe say you get clandestine motive, why you go just stay for that place permanently? The criminal when we say they cannot come there today, you say you did there today. Tomorrow, you see come there, you see there tomorrow. You go see all this show, they got Johnny Rose then. They will go where they want to pass. I feel say yes, if you're here today, do 4 hours, do 5 hours, move, on that place. You understand? before, because those people don't say, okay, they don't sit there here for 1 minute, they don't get information. You move on that place, and then you move, make they move. You cannot just, I see those people here saying, I said another set of people only for Owasuta. I know they collect donation for that one, no. But I see the one when before, maybe I said they cut that road, but the junction, when you're about to pass, enter a super deck there. That's the road with that one. I sit there for that too. The same thing. The same thing. Maybe we stop all this kind of thing. You know, they will be saying they carry us, they go. Because we know if we talk to you, say, that's a job. Because if we talk to you, say, make we just say, police.
Ariabi.
See, if they don't want to tell us, say, ah, say, I see B.O. I see B.O. If you reach any police point, drop
give
social amount of
give
money.
Give them 15 and I'll give them 100
no, drop the social amount of money. We don't know, say, he did the law.
He did the law.
So that's no, we don't know, say, he did the law. We're going to do it like that, they go.
See, my brother, you know, get the amount of soap.
Next generation.
You know,
that police
amount of soap and the amount of water.
When you wash dog nose.
Bath dog
nose. When you say the nose, go right.
He goat head. Oh, you go ahead.
You go to the spare. You go to the spare. If you
put inside all this, we go still note the good ones. Because however it be,
good ones,
the
they,
good ones, they.
He did.
But, the way, but for the kind of job where they
listen,
do.
Listen, when the bad thing called overshadow the good one,
that
the bad
one
like
exactly.
The good one.
Exactly.
And I want to for this, I want to use this opportunity. See the kind of bed when I enter my ear yesterday, I want to see go check when I see. I want to call on the state governor. Godwin Obaseki, Godwin Oregasa Obaseki, Edo state governor. I want to tell you, you promised that they say you want to rebuild all these positions when they say they're born. Ooh. You know why? I mean, they talk, whether you don't call you, listen now, whether you don't fulfill the promise or not, it's not even the issue now. I want to beg you, make a quick duan. Why? They say if you go to Oba Market now, those traders when they say they levy them. May they come donate money, may they take build their police station. You hear me now? May they levy them, those traders. Say, may they bring money, may they levy them, may they bring money, may they build the police station.
Can you not see a society?
So, make we look at now. Who are the people behind all of this? Number one. Number two, what do they want to use the money for? Number three, Mr. IG is the general police. He doesn't go around before, go check. See, what happened? Wait,
the same person.
Wait, no, if so, it comes here.
Okay.
He come at those stage. Don't say it was not those stage first, but yesterday. So he don't go check some urgent state. Say make you see the extent of damage. They don't see him. Governor don't go check. Commissioner of police don't go check. The commissioner of police operations. He don't come. Don't go check. Now check. How will they check?
Man, I routine.
I beg.
No. Every day will they check this thing. When they bring the thing, they want to find. They will get a business. They work for.
I beg. We will not beg. The person we will beg. Where I know say go queer ox. Our royal father. Why two?
Why the second?
The second.
Why two?
Me the beggar. Now that one go queer. Because that time. That
and if you take action, the queen listen to that too.
And not be able to take action. May go build down.
Okay.
Yes. Because you know, say that police station. Not be government build at that time.
Yes.
You know.
I don't know who be that.
Palace built that station. Second Lawu. That place, now Palace get that police station.
Now he build that. I don't know.
Going in Papa time.
Okay.
So now he will go. Now the Palace now will still be. If you say that you wait for governor.
Wait
now. If as you the cop with the back palace now to go build Oba Market.
No, not Oba Market.
Oba
police station.
Who go go build Saint Xavier? Who go go build Ogida? Who you go call again to go build Ubeku? Who you go call to go build
Ubeku? You know what you do there? We never hear of say people they collect money for the others.
No, not Oba Market.
We don't hear from Oba Market. They collect money
from the traders.
From traders. From Beku. They go alternative.
Okay.
They get alternative.
Okay.
You get one police station where they are along the road.
Waiting maker not function.
Waiting maker
not function. No, rest.
Okay, we'll come back to all of those ones.
We'll come back
to all of those ones. After I've taken a small break, don't go anywhere. Other matters than they when we say we go talk today. But this security owner, one matter when we say we go beat. Or the person when we say deaf, here go up and go hear the drum when we say we'll beat. We'll take a break. We'll come back again. Now, good morning.
Why
You see the Waka the Grower, the name of the program, Good Money from Benin. We're going to do all the things they join together. Because if you know, say you first appear small, you will appear again. That's it, there'll always be for the things that will be say consign the program they call Good Money from Benin. Welcome again. For time when NBC nothing, we don't hear about a week now. The Nigeria don't fall into recession. Because they ask, we should be all the grammar and gay recession. They say about less than 5 years, we don't fall into two times, so don't fall into recession for less than 5 years. Because they happen, say, what it be all this one? But the first way we say we go ask, what it be recession? Then when we say they go school small, they try to tell me, come here, I don't go. They say recession, now when black, say, it is come to the air. You can know if they buy things, and employment come day, things hard. What you put on like that? So these are the things that when we say they cause recession. Victor? Mm-hmm. I come out, go inside. I go Lagos Street the other day. Mm. When I come, did there. Mm. So I can't get a phone call. Mm. I can't tell my wife, say, I did for Lagos Street. He said, hey, Lagos Street. He said, I beg, let me check whether you get it. He said, onion for them. I can say, hey, I don't know about these onions. Mm. Make I enter. Mm. And they count onions, give me. Small onions, when be like nickel sweets. Mm. I don't feel like to use. Small.
I mean, nickel sweets.
They pack three, give me for 200 naira. Mm. They tell me, say, a bag of onions, 71,000. Mm. It's not onions when we say, yes, we know, say, we'll buy 4,000, 7,000, 7,000, that'd be the highest one don't buy. For bag, we go share around. Mm. I can't they wonder. Mm. This one will be like, say, it is called the dealer. We know if they buy and the rest. Where will they go?
My brother, as I did, so. You can't hear. God forbid, Banti, say hunger. Kill my enemy picking.
If you kill enemy picking, no problem. So if I don't kill your picking,
you kill enemy picking at Banti, I cannot be waiting. You go pray. Give
okay. Us. So, how you go free? Say hunger. No matter what, I dey work. Even though me no eat, at least make my picking eat.
But the world
wait. That might be the problem of this country. Reception, what you did talk about? So, looking at the way waiting will get has got the black socks. We're supposed to get.
That be the question. Won't be say with the ask now.
So, this one, now as a result of bad leadership, we can't give birth to corruption. I put us for all these things because. If you look the way people they talk, government they talk, they arrest one person, he consumed 10 billion. They arrest a suspect, or they suspect EFCC, catch this person. Say the time with the government. Say so time with the government, the money about 10 billion, 20 billion.
He lost.
100 billion.
He lost.
Lost. For one person. For God's sake, that one not reach to put us for a recession. Yet, they're not going to do that person anything. The person will work out for street.
Free.
Eh? With the talk, the money, with the, not, yeah, I think you could put this one. Not, although not be the question where you ask me. The money, whether they budget for security for Nigeria. Eh? Now, other, some African countries, that they bring come out, where they run their country.
But we get different size now, the rest now. Our country big part of our country now. Maybe now make our blood say they all be like that.
Your whole country. Your whole country.
Hey, your country now.
One institution for inside Nigeria. The money that they budget, they give them. They run other African country. You see where the problem is? My brother, that's why I will talk and reach.
Okay, Hillary.
Maybe Hillary will get what
you go. Hillary, you see the thing, the way would they go? Corruption, other indices, other index of recession, unemployment, high cost of living and the rest. How we go take come out of all of this one?
My brother, first and foremost, you go first ask me how we take enter inside. Because we're not there inside before.
Okay.
According to statistics, this now the second time we enter recession in 5 years. 2016, around June, we first enter recession, we all of us begin to cry. See, my brother, when government borrow money and use and spend it on things
we don't matter.
When government borrow money used to buy Elon's Jeep where they drive up and down. When government borrow money where you supposed to do development, build infrastructure, build agriculture, you now end up using that money to carry your girlfriends and your family member to Dubai for holiday. Now recession, you they carry us the go. Yeah. At the beginning of this administration, my brother, because if we say recession, citizens of the country, not the plunge country into recession, now government, now policies, they their hand. When government make wrong policies, you are calling for recession. For example, a government will say it close in land borders. You close your land borders. This now land borders will be say food, they naturally they flow through in a very cheaper rate for citizens to buy and do business. You not close on. You close on. You didn't make an alternative. We not see foreign rice, even if we see the siam for marketing date and they say they close border. We go ask customs later how those rice they take they enter. And the ones who they catch for road, they put fire, they share, they give people. All those ones pass one side. Government did not say, nah, Greek be this. We just the theater, they tire me as a person. Whether we will come begin to the carry some of these our leaders, they go check their body system because they go talk one thing when they seek power. When they don't enter power, now different thing entirely than they do. So how can the government wake up and close land borders without making an alternative? The rice where they produce for Abakaliki, it not feed the people finish.
So what you
try to say the one said give
what you try to talk now be say before they go close that kind of land border.
Yes.
You suppose don't
make alternative to produce because when your GDP low, when your GDP low, your gross domestic product. What do they produce on Nigeria now? May you answer me, what do we produce in this country? Say, okay, we produce and we can't get them in excess. We can't send out from our country.
Like I recall now, 1 minute I tell us we start to produce Pensi and the rest.
Pensi.
Maybe you call minister. Maybe you're going to talk that one. Minister, I say we start this. No, Pensi. Now, what do you talk?
Pensi.
Because when I come on that day, say they don't set up machine to do production or Kilichi.
Kilichi, yeah. Yes.
You actually yeah. Watch them. Yes, that was Kilichi. That yeah. One, our leader. Okay, wait. Now, government. Now government, that kind of human being from come out. You come out and tell the world. See, these people don't set up machines when you want to produce.
But make we look at now. The way the things they work out, they go.
Yes, sir.
How we go take come? Because one man talk and say, he no know. So when we enter the session, we know they know. What come out, we know they know.
We know they know because government they do.
We don't see any effect. Because some countries they always say the day the session things go tough, we go know.
Yes.
But when you don't come out, because I say everything you call the alcohol, you know? Mm-hmm. But that alcohol next, we know this year.
My brother, I talked just now, say one of the things where they plunge country, carry country enter recession, now government policies. When your policies you know work, you enter recession. And I also thank God, say the federal government of Nigeria, they don't also see the mistake where they make for land, land border.
Yeah, that is something they consider.
It's the best thing to do at this time. It's the best thing to do at this time because you know they produce anything. Open your borders. What you now do, make sure say you put security men there to make sure say what you don't want to make your entire land, make you not.
Now then with the waka they go so
the agencies.
Listen, I want the open border that time because they hear say call it proliferation of arms. They enter the country and they pack the border.
Yes, sir.
You even remember that I see they catch one lorry
pop action
and the rest. But
yes, sir.
They close the border, never see that kind of thing.
Oga, they're not sure where now they cause problem. You just see two armed robbers, they say they go mission, they come, they fight for backyard. We know until they cause that kind of matter.
They don't share where.
Otherwise, not be today we see arms where they arms enter this country. Not be the closure or the open of the borders, not be the cause arm. Because there are persons who have collected the name of this country, they tie her inside paper, put on for pocket, now then get her. They can do and undo. A government must be ready. Government must be ready to send in brother of the same papa, the same mama to prison.
When he do wrong.
Now that kind of government, now be government. The one who keep the handle matter. You lock borders. The borders where we say we lock.
They come in.
Talk now, no verse.
Which one they do say they follow me now?
Talk your matter now.
The long borders where we say we block. Not be there that they will hear for news now say enemy they pass the entire state, they come they do what that they do. The foreign rights where we block against, in not the market, if fly pass up, they not close border. You see, when government is not ready to work, now so that they bring up policies, we not go carry weight, you not carry water, they should open the land borders and make sure say things come. They also be responsible enough to be truthful to your people. What if we not want to make it enter here, make it not enter, like hams. Okay, we get these institutions, make them work.
Okay, Victor,
this arms issue, what they talk about? Our border, if they ready, the government ready, if they don't get hand for all these things, if not, be say, now one of them, because you don't go ever see smoke.
Without fire. Smoke without fire, yes.
So, they get hand. If they want one, you they see when you watch Australia border. I don't know whether you
yes,
know.
Yes,
yes, yes.
You see country, and they talk about two things that every day you must go dictionary go check. When you go see some certain things where they go for where they happen for this country, you will go check those two things. May you compare waiting they happen for country in Nigeria. One, government.
The true meaning of government.
Mm. Two, country. What it be country? What it be meaning of country?
It's okay, no problem. All of this one, I be work one. We give all our viewers. You carry your, out the truth now. Carry your dictionary. May you check for the meaning of country and government, like our brother.
Senior lecturer.
Yes. Victor Rio Bessie. Imagine, go check all of them. But we know we forget, whether we like them or not. We need to invest in agriculture.
How do we understand?
With sincerity of purpose.
My brother, you understand?
We need to invest in agriculture.
Yes, sir.
Sincerity of purpose and make them know. Say, yes, we get arable land. One man, I travel to Yubo Man, for inside this thing, we travel. From here. Who come? He say, this land just there like this.
Fertile land, left and right.
You understand? He say, what are we doing with there? He say, we know just now we see the couple of fruit.
From Edo to
Abuja. Oh, you go man come the other day, enter TV here, come see this cashew fruit. Where they here?
Yes.
Be say we interview the other day, come see the cashew fruit. Say, wow. He say, if we get some of this, he say, this is money. He said, because so many things there, we get the extraction, we get the juice, the seed, he says there's money and all of that. Now for us to look well, look inward and look and well and use sincerity or purpose. Victor Rio, thank you so much. Now next week will be my brother Hilary Odia Nusa. Now next week will be Anima Apololo. We thank you for all the work when we say the do scene for back of camera. Until next week when we say we will see again. My name is Thomas Ado. What are the tell us before now? Tell us again. Truth no the fear. Now we'll talk
on the fear.
Now good morning.
Welcome to the Kwana.